taking strain good, he for this lady worked there, as she wondering, as lovely as any under the sea. Sun.
Hey, babe.
My lady, you are the most beautiful woman I've ever seen. Please, take me as your husband.
Of course. I'll never leave you. You play? And soon, the two were married. Ready? Much to the displeasure of their suitors. And you may kiss the bride.
Sorry, honey, but the Crusaders have called me and I have to go.
I'll be back soon.
It's been months. You need to get over this.
What do I do?
You need to get out there and let's go to a party or something.
Party?
Yeah. There's one tonight.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh my god! It's been forever! How you been?
I've been good. I got married.
Really? To who? Is he still in the picture?
He went to the Crusades.
Oh. I must be telling you right at this moment. I have been in love with you for the past 2 years of my life.
Oh.
I've just been in love with you since the moment I saw your hair. Listening in the sun was beautiful. It's one of the most beautiful I've ever seen.
Oh, well, I'm married.
Oh. Well, Dorjan, I'm aware. I just love you so much.
Calm down. If you really love me, do one thing.
Anything, what is it?
Get rid of all the rocks in the shore.
All of them?
Every single one of them, even the smallest one.
Okay, I will, and I'll love you forever.
Yeah.
How will I ever move all these rocks?
Yeah. What are you doing?
I'm trying to move all these rocks, man.
Why?
To impress this girl and make sure she loves me.
So what are you supposed to do?
I have to move all these rocks, man.
Even the smallest?
Even these ones, man.
Oh, well, I think I know a guy.
Really?
Yeah, you wanna go?
Let's go, man.
Did you just say
what? The boldest axe must be by myself.
Okay, it's 1,000 gold shekels for me to remove all the rocks.
That sounds good.
Okay, let's go.
But I have to go see her.
Comes back soon.
I'm back. I removed all the rocks.
No, no!
Alright, we can finally be together. I'll be back just soon.
I have taken such pity on your suffering. To take you as my husband. Why have you created this unreasonable work? For by this work, south, north, nor west, nor east, there is no benefit to man, no bird, no beast. It does no good to my understanding, but does harm. These rocks slay my heart for fear, thus would she say, with many a piteous tear.
I understand that you don't want to marry me. I understand that your husband is a very noble man. Be with him.
Okay.
Where's my money? Yeah, and I didn't get the girl either.
Oh, I take pity on your suffering. It's okay.
Sweet.
Come in! I know no more. My tale is at an end. Yay.
be like, hey, shut it.
It's like you drop it, like you actually drop it, but then when you reverse it, it's picking them up.
Magic. Magic.
Can you see me? Bippity boppity boo.
And then just be like, hey, shut it.
Do you want me to give you a thumbs up?